says that they just had a record breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high.